Hi students, this is Maths video for grade 5. Today we are going to see a new topic. What is the topic name? Be my multiple, I'll be a factor. If you are my multiple, I'll be a factor. In that lesson, we are going to learn about multiples and factors. Look at here. One story. The mouse and the cat. The mouse and the cat. The hungry cat is trying to catch Kunjan, the mouse. What is the mouse name? The mouse name is Kunjan. Kunjan is now on 14th step. See? Which step? The mouse? 14th step. And it can jump 2 steps at a time. It can jump 2 steps at a time. See? 14 after, in which step he is going to jump? On the step 16. At a time, he jumped 2 steps. The cat is on the 3rd step. Look here. The cat is on the 3rd step. If the mouse reaches 28, it can hide in the hole. See, listen here. In the 28th, there is a hole. If mouse reaches a 28, it can hide in the hole. Find out whether mouse can get away safely or not. We are going to find. See, Kunjan, that mouse is jump 2 steps at a time, and the cat jumps 3 steps at a time. See, first step he jumps into 3 means next he is going to jump into 6th step, like that. 6 after 9, that is a multiple, 3 tables. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 are 6, 9, next step 12, like that. Now we are going to solve that. The steps on which the mouse jumps. Now the mouse is on 14th step. See, what are the steps? Up to 28 we have to write. Why? Because 28 only the hole. So starting from 14, next step. 2 steps means 16. 16 after 18. 18 after 20. 20 after 24. 24 after 26. 26 after 28. Next, the steps on which the cat jumps. You see, the cat jumps on 3 steps at a time. Now he is in 3rd step. In next step, he is going to reach 6. So, like a 3 table. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and last 30. But here there is no number 30. So we have to stop up to 27. Next, the steps on which both cat and the mouse jump. Which both cat and mouse jump on both steps at a time. See, what are the numbers? Coincide. 4 won't come. 16, 9, 12. Here 18. Here also 18. And next number. Here 24. This is 24. So here you write 18 and 24. Can the mouse get away? Yes, the mouse can get away because they never come together at steps 18 and 24. Because they won't, mouse and cat, they never come together at step 18 and 24. They will reach the both steps 18 and 24, but they never meet each other on the steps 18 and 24. So, the mouse can get away. Find out if the cat starts from 5th step and jumps 5 steps at a time. And the mouse starts from 8th step and jumps 4 steps at a time. Can the mouse get away? Listen here. Cat starts from 5th step and jumps 5 steps at a time.
and the mouse starts from 8 step jump 4 steps at a time. Can the mouse get away or the not? We have to find. If the cat starts from 5th step. And jumps five steps at a time. So starts from 5, next 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Why? Because there is no number 30. So we have to stop up to 25. Next, if the mouse starts from 8th step, and jumps 4 steps at a time. Like a 4 table, but it starts from 8. Next, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. Like that. 16, 20, 24, 28. Like that. What they ask, can the mouse get away or not? We have to find. The mouse cannot get away because it will be caught by the cat on the 4th jump at step 20. See, here also, at the 4th jump, the cat is on 20th step. Here also, at the 4th jump, the mouse is also 20th step. So, it will be caught by the cat on 4th jump at step 20. The mouse can't get away. Then the next page. Who is Montu waiting for? Who is Montu waiting for? See, Montu means the cat. The Montu is waiting for someone. We have to find who is that. Montu cat is waiting for somebody. Do you know for whom he is waiting? That is a trick to find out. See, do you know for whom he is waiting? That is a trick to find out. We have to find out the person for Montu waiting for that. Listen here. They are giving the numbers 1 to 16. Mark with red dot all the numbers which can be divided by 2. Mark with red dot all the numbers which can be divided by 2. Mark yellow dot on the numbers which can be divided by 3. So what are the numbers from 1 to 60? What are the numbers divided by 2? We have to mark with red color. Next, what are the numbers divided by 3? That numbers we have to mark with yellow color. Next, what are the numbers can be divided by 4? We have to mark with blue dot. Now, what are the numbers divided by 2? If you know 2 tables, it will be easy for you. Mark with red dot all the numbers which can be divided by 2. So, 2 divided by 2, it is possible. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50, 52, 54, 56, 58, 60. These numbers are divided by 2. Next, what are the numbers divided by 3? We have to mark with yellow color. We have to start from 3. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48, 51, 54, 57, at last 60. So, what are the numbers I mark with yellow color? That numbers are divided by 3. Next, what are the numbers which can be divided by 4? We have to mark with blue color. What are the numbers? Nothing, that is a 4 table. If you know 4 table, that is easy for you. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48, 52, 56, next 60. So, what are the numbers I marked in blue color? That numbers are divided by 4. Next, which are the boxes which have all dots of all three colors? Which are the boxes which have dots of all three colors? What are the numbers have three colors? Which box? 12, see here, red color, yellow and blue. Next, 24, 36, 48, and then 60. So here you write the numbers 12, 24, 36, 48, 60. What are the letters on top of those boxes? What are the letters on top of those boxes? What are the letters in 12? M. Next, in 24, what letters? O. Next number 36. 36, U. 48, which letter? Yes. Next, in 60th box, what are the letter? E. Write those letters below in order. We have to write the letters in order. M, O, U, S, E. So, therefore, Montu is waiting for whom? Mouse. Montu cat is waiting for mouse. Now, we have find out the... Thank you, children.